This is AP News Minute. A top-ranking Syrian official says he is defecting to the opposition, protesting what he calls the brutal crackdown on dissidents. The move comes as the UN humanitarian chief said she was taken aback by what she saw in one of the hardest-hit areas of Homs. The UN says more than 7,500 people have been killed in the year-long violence. A new AP GFK poll suggests Americans are still cool to President Barack Obama's health care overhaul law. Soon after the law passed in 2010, nearly half said they expected the quality of their care to worsen. Now only about a third say that's their worry. Residents in Abbeville, South Carolina are returning home after a train derailment prompted a half-mile evacuation. No one was hurt when more than two dozen cars of a CSX train ran off the tracks around 4:30 a.m. One of the cars was carrying methanol, but so far there's no indication any leaked. And Peyton Manning is getting an early glimpse into life as a free agent. He's back home in Miami and is already being peppered with questions about his next landing spot. Rita Foley, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.